described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Ask a Scientist, What is Neuroplasticity?
We used to believe that our brains were kind of formed by the time we were teenagers, and that was pretty much it. But what we've learned since then is that we are constantly developing new neural pathways in the brain.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.